Chris says, so this is the town of Baraka. Against all odds, people live their lives in this town they built in the desert. Jurio says, it seems to be a peaceful town. Why are they in a hurry? Someone just ran out. They stole something? Oh my god! Jurio said, what happened? We're in jail? I don't remember anything. Chris says, Jurio, are you there? Chris? What happened to us? Jurio says, I don't know. It looks like we've been captured. Chris says, I still have a ringing in my ears. Jurio says, I remember the house suddenly exploded, but then... So we're somehow blamed for this? Chris says, what? Godona soldier says, this is the girl. Kandata says, right. Is this the desert panther? She does look strong-headed, but I think she's a bit different from the desert panther. Who's strong-headed, says Chris. On second thought, she may just be the one. Soldier says, these three were found unconscious at your house after it blew up. We all know the desert panther is a woman. These three. Okay. So the other one... on the, like, the south side there? The one with nobody in the cell next to him? He's the third one. Who is that? This girl is the only woman among the three. She may be the desert panther. She couldn't escape in time after setting up the explosives. Jurio says, what are you talking about? What's the desert panther? Shut up! You, be quiet. Jurio says, don't be so secretive. You can explain it to us. Kandata says, anyway, release the girl. If she's not the desert panther, I can just take her to Master... Woolgit? Woolgit? Yes, sir. What are you doing? Says Chris. You're getting out of here. Come with me. No! What are you doing to Chris? Shut up, says Kandata. Just shut your mouth and be quiet. Shut your mouth. If you don't do as I say, I'll kill the boy. Guess she means Jurio. Chris says, Jurio. Chris! Let's go, says Kandata. This is getting real over here. Jurio says, Chris. Soldier says, hey, can't you see him resting? Don't make such a racket. That goes for you too, he's saying, for whoever this is. Understand? Badatt? Okay, that's the other one in the other cell. Jurio says, Chris. Badatt doesn't talk much. Tisk says, Badatt. I was just passing by the house. Thank you, Desert Panther. You put me in this mess. Hey, you're Jurio, right? What? Is she the Desert Panther? No, it's a misunderstanding. We are on our way back from Uldos. We were returning home from our pilgrimage. I see. My name is Badatt. I'm a martial artist aspiring to be the king of martial arts. The king of martial arts? A martial artist? It means I fight without weapons or spells. New party member? To me, relying on spells and tools is the wrong way to fight. Oops. I don't think now is a good time to preach to you. Do you know the Desert Panther? Says Jurio. She's a radical activist who's been making news lately. She doesn't steal things. She just sneaks into the houses of wealthy people and leaves threatening notes. If they don't do what the note says, she blows up the house, just like the one we saw. That's crazy, says Jurio. Yes, but listen, all the houses she targets belong to rich people. The townspeople are actually cheering her on. Kandata owns a tool shop. He's selling his stuff at outrageous margins. He can get away with it because he knows Woolgit, a wealthy merchant. I don't know how they come up with these names. I hear he's also involved in illegal activities. Say, that girl they just took? think she's in trouble. What should we do? Says Jurio. He said that if she wasn't a desert panther, he would take her to Woolget's place. Do you think she's not going to come back? Unlikely. Why don't the Gadana soldiers do something? Don't you see that soldier just now? Didn't you see the soldier just now? Gadona is ruled by Woolget. Merchants have more power than anybody else. I must rescue her. What are you talking about? You better worry about yourself before worrying about other people. Do you know where we are? Where? It's the basement of the Colosseum. In Baraka, they made criminals fight for everyone's entertainment. That means you and I may have to fight. No way. You're no match for me. A fight between you and I will be short and boring. If the prison guard realizes that, and finds me another suitable opponent, we may not have to fight. But then we can't get out of here. They'll take Chris away. I have a plan, says Jurio. Let them make us fight. We pretend we're fighting and find a chance to get out of the Colosseum. That's not a bad idea. You're a smart boy. That plan just might work. Soldier says, have you been good? I hope you're not planning to escape. What? So you're making us fight at the Colosseum? The soldier says that. I think Badatt's supposed to be saying that? Or Jurio? I'm saying the soldier saying this. If I win, I can get out of here, right? Badatt has a question mark. Badatt says, so you're making us fight at the Colosseum. If I win, I can get out of here, right? Or he's just repeating what the soldier said. That's the rule. Then I want to fight with this boy. He's just a kid. He's a waste of your talent. It'll be boring to watch you two fight. Jurio says, hey, you old man. You think I'm an easy ticket to freedom? Well, you're wrong. It's not going to happen. What? You little brat? Are you saying you can beat me? Don't be stupid. Look at you. You have to fight a little kid like me to get out. You're just a coward, aren't you? Oh, yeah? Who was nearly crying just now? I bet people call you a crybaby. Crybaby Jurio. What? So I'm right. Jurio says, I'll tear you to pieces. The soldier says, all right, calm down. Cut it out. Sheesh, you're so noisy. But it may be amusing to put you two out there together. I'll think about it. This is funny. Badatt says, that was a good performance. It worked well. What? I'm not a crybaby. Oh, sorry. It was just an act. Really? Of course. That prison guard now thinks it'll be interesting to make us fight. Jurio says, yeah. Badatt says, our plan is working. Just relax and wait. We can only pray they'll schedule our match soon. Badatt yawning. I slept well. I was too worried about Chris to sleep. Shh. There's a soldier and someone else. And more people. Oh, two more prisoners. We have two more prisoners here. Fresh fish! Fresh fish! Gadona soldier says, the matches will start soon. Wait here. Gojo says, hurry up before all my muscles get rusty. Soldier says, you're lucky. Your first opponent is a kid. Tsk. That's boring, says Gajo. So we got Gojo and Gajo? Jurio says, what does he mean? The soldier says, we caught Gajo and Gojo, the bandits who've been robbing travelers out on the roads. The first match is between Badatt and Gojo. The second match is between you and Gajo. Don't worry, if you defeat Gajo and Badatt beats Gojo, you can fight with Badatt. This is going to be interesting. Jurio says, oh no, our plan didn't work. Soldier says, the matches will begin as soon as the Colosseum is ready. It's an interesting song. The audience is already excited. Now it's time for the first match. Huh? Long cutscene here. The soldier says, go out there now. Badatt says, don't lose before you fight me. Jurio is speechless. Here's, Gojo, I think. On the west side, we have Badatt the Rowdy. Get ready to rumble! On the east side, we have Gojo, the Bandit. Also, a line of cleaning products. The audience cheered louder at the referee's introductions. The song reminds me of, like, old Sega Genesis fighting games. Fight! Says the referee. Well, they're like jumping over each other. Or Badatt's jumping and dodging, I guess. Gojo says, hey, brother, don't say it's already over. Badatt's breathing heavily. Oh, he did hit him. He hit me with 4 punches in a row. It sounded like they didn't connect, you know? Now it's time to get serious. That sounded like it connected. The winner of the first match is Badatt. Finish him. Fatality. Badatt says, I just sent that guy to the hospital. Jurio says, don't talk to me. My heart is pounding. Soldier says, it's your turn. Get out there now. The audience is tired of waiting. Yo-Yo's heart was throbbing. He has taken on monsters many times before, but it was his first time fighting with an accomplished villain. And this time, he was alone. To execute the plan with Badatt, he must win this match. He must come out of this fight a winner. Yeah, that much is clear. All right, says Yo-Yo. Yo-Yo forced himself to shout a word of encouragement. Am I controlling this, or is this a cutscene? Badatt says, is he going to be alright? So we'll find out. On the west side, we have Jurio, the mysterious traveler. On the east side, we have Gajo, the highwayman. Fart. The audience cheered louder at the referee's introductions. Begin! Gajo says, can you take my attack? Okay, I'm not controlling this. Thought for a second I was. You're just spinning around. Gajo says, erp, I want to puke. What the hell are you doing? Ouch! You little brat! I'm gonna kill you! I think Yo-Yo's too quick for him. Yo-Yo says, yeah! Wow. What a wimp. The winner of the second match is Yo-Yo! Yo-Yo beat Gajo. Excellent. Fatality. We'll have the third match as soon as Badatt is ready. Yo-Yo, you wait in your corner. What I gotta come out again so you can introduce me and get the audience pumped up. Phew, I hope Badatt will stick to our plan. Oh, he is gonna introduce us, okay. Now we have today's main event. On the west side, we have Yo-Yo, the mystery traveler. This is certainly unexpected. I thought we were just going to go into town and look around and talk to everybody. On the east side, we have Badatt, the Rowdy. Rowdy, Rowdy. Boys cheer louder. Fight. He grabbed Jurio's sword. Badatt says, Jurio, where are you aiming at? It's a bit unnatural. Is it? Just believe me and punch me. What are you gonna do? Badatt says, we'll find a chance and dash out from the north exit. Okay. Yeah! So he's gonna punch him? No, he's using his sword. Jurio says, oh no. Soldier is guarding it. Badatt says, ouch. You didn't have to punch me that hard. He's not punching you, he's swinging a sword at you. That's not what you said. By the way, I don't think we can get out. The soldier is standing at the exit. Badatt says, why don't we keep on fighting until an opportunity comes? If you fight too long, they'll become suspicious. Badatt says, then you should lose. No way. Well, then we have no choice but to keep the status quo. Alright. Yeah! Yahoo! Ouch, says Jurio. You're better than I expected. Jurio and Badatt started fighting harder and harder. The audience got excited. Then... oh! Is that the Desert Panther? What the? Says Badatt. Jurio says, huh? Jurio, now's our chance. Right! That was a green-haired girl. The woman says, this way! Badatt says, huh? Oh, she's cool looking. The woman says, you can't stay dressed like that. They'll find you right away. Come to my house. Quickly. This is all very unexpected. After escaping from the Colosseum, Jurio and Badatt were taken to the house of the mysterious woman. They decided to hide there for a while. My name is Najee. You're safe here. Thank you, says Jurio. Badatt asks, why did you save us? I know you didn't destroy Kandata's house. Oh, so it was actually Kandata's house. I couldn't let innocent people be put in prison. I see. Thanks anyway. Jurio says, Najee, have you seen a girl named Chris? Chris? Her real name's Christina. We were caught in the explosion and taken to the prison together. But then Kandata took her somewhere. Kandata took her? That's not good. Kandata is not a nice person. I'm worried. I heard a rumor that Kandata was helping Woolgit, a wealthy merchant in our neighbor town Gadonal. He may have taken her to Gadonal. Are we in Gadona? And this is Gadonal. Okay. That's bad news, Badatt says. We must find out what happened to her, and if Kandata did take her to Gadonal, we must rescue her quickly. I thought Gadona was the last town, he said. Someone said... Jurio says, are you going to help me, Badatt? Of course. Now that I know what happened, how can I turn a blind eye? I don't wrestle, just become stronger. I'm training myself so I can gain strength to help others. You can count on me. You're so cool. I know. Nice, Badatt joins the party. Najee says, please wear these. Najee handed them two veils. Hide your face with a veil so you can go anywhere in the town. Wow, that's surprisingly easy. That's a good idea, says Badatt. Jurio says, thanks. Jurio and Badatt put on the veils. It looks good on you. Now you can go out without drawing suspicion. Kandata lives in two houses east from here. One was destroyed by the Desert Panther, but the other house, a tool shop, is still intact. Now, she's gotta be the Desert Panther. I didn't get a clear look at whoever ran out. But, I don't know. You may get some information about Chris at the store. Right, says Jurio. Thank you for everything, Najee. We'll go and check out Kandata's tool shop. Please take care. I can't do anything, but I'll pray for Chris's safety. Thoughts and prayers. And veils. Please take care. Oh, okay. Thank you. Cape Hire says, I hear Kandata's house was blown up. That makes me happy. He's always putting on an attitude and looking down on us. He deserves it. I hope Kandata will learn this time. In a way, the explosion was triggered by the people's anger. Alright, we gotta check out our new friend here. Okay, so Badatt has steel knuckles and a Budo vest. If we give him the fleeting robes, his magic defense and avoidance go up, but his regular defense goes down. Way down from... yeah, 152 to 139. Magic defense would go up 10. And avoidance would go up 15. I'm not sure. And there's nothing we can give him. And he doesn't know magic. He has a finishing move for flashing bullets. And skill, fighting spirit, temporary boost to attack power and defense. So in a way that is like magic. Hello? Mayor says, may I help you? Did you come here to buy tools? Our goods are expensive. You must have a lot of peers. You don't look like you have money. Oh, I get it. You didn't come here for tools, but to ask for a job in the back, right? Sorry, my husband is in Godonal now. He's taking a girl to Master Woolgit's place. That poor girl. Huh? You're not looking for a job either? Don't confuse me. We actually didn't say a word. Alright, so she says that he's taking her to Master, which we already knew. Alright. Here's the exploded building. Maruto says, look, everything has been broken to pieces. Haha, it serves him right. The house is completely destroyed. I was asked to clean things up, but I don't even know where to begin. But that's okay. I feel so happy Kandata's house was ruined. Hooray for the Desert Panther! Alright, so that's, I guess that's probably a wanted sign for the Desert Panther. Check it out. Here comes the Desert... oh, it's her note. Here comes the Desert Panther. Kandata, corrupt merchant and profiteer, feel the anger of the people. Jurio says, she's so cool! Sweet. That's awesome. What does this soldier have to say? Any outside travelers can't come in or go out until the Desert Panther is caught. You must stay in town for a while. He won't let us go. You hungry yet? Bad mood. Not hungry, though. So I will praise you as necessary. Thank you. Hello? Rogaru says, Godona is ruled by a wealthy merchant named Woolgit. That's why merchants behave arrogantly in this country. Woolgit lives in a big mansion in Godonal. He controls all the wealth of the country and lives a luxurious life. Alright, big mansion, got it. I don't know if that's Godonal or just pour more of Godona, but let's explore this area first. Oh, hi. Seen you before. Marushe? Says, a people's hero called the Desert Panther has been showing up around here lately. They say it's a woman, but no one has ever seen her face. It's so cool. I want her to do more justice. Me? No, I'm not the Desert Panther. Ah. You sell the weapons. Relgo says, this is an arms dealership. Do you want me to sell you a weapon? Master's sword. A sharp sword with a long blade. Huh. I thought we had something called a master's sword before, but I guess not. Definitely help for Jurio. Sorcerer's staff. That's what we bought for Chris last time. Steel knuckles, a Badatt. He has that already. Large shield for Jurio. He has that. Full plate for Jurio. Brings his defense up. From 115 to 128, but it brings his magic defense from 109 to 99, and his avoidance from 37 to 22. I think I'll skip it. He's using the fleeting robes. Budo vest for Badatt. Badatt's using that. Gauntlets for Badatt. Restricts movement somewhat, but protects up to the wearer's elbow. Alright. So we want gauntlets and master's sword. Wow. Alright, let's do the exchange thing. Hoping we can buy both. We can. He doesn't even say anything when we're done buying stuff. Unlike everyone else. Badatt, though, had 298 hit points. That's pretty sweet. 93 defense. Just realize that. Okay, so Jurio going up on the Sundering Sword. Attack 215. The Master Sword, attack 242. Sweet. And, right, we can give him some of this stuff. Is the gauntlets... I guess the gauntlets is something, yeah. So Badatt goes from 152 defense to 167. And then we can also give him something... Guard ring to give him 10 more. Or his attack 220. Let's give him the guard ring, plus 2. Alright, so we can sell this sword back. Thundering sword. Oh wait. I don't need that. Hi. Oh. Talked to him already. Didn't realize where we were. Oh, nice. Full mind potion. How many of those do we have now? I'm finding a bunch of them. 4 of them. Domachi says, I can't say this out loud, but Kandata can't say no to Woolgit. You just said that out loud. He's always bragging about himself, but he's just a small-time crook. Kandata sometimes takes gifts to Godonal to butter Woolgit up. I'm sure he's doing it right now. I can't say this out loud. I'm saying it out loud. Perica says, "You must be travelers. As a local, I shouldn't be saying this, but this town is a dangerous place for travelers. If you look even a little suspicious, the soldiers will take you and make you fight at the Colosseum." No, really. We had no idea. "Take my advice and get out of this town quickly. The soldiers are now on alert because of the Desert Panther." That's funny. That goes up to the next area. Oh, is this what's her name? Yeah. Okay. How many times do I have to praise you so you can get in a good mood again? Anyway, stay tuned for the next episode when we visit, I'm assuming, is the rest of Gedona. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.